The things I used to like, I don't like anymore. I want a lot of other things I've never had before. It's just like Mother says, I sit around and mope, pretending I am wonderful and knowing I'm a dope.
Margie?
Yes, Mother?
As soon as you're finished, I want you to come down and help me with the pickles.
In a minute, Mother.
Pickles?
I'm as restless as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I am starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever when it isn't even spring? I keep wishing I were somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a man I've yet to meet. I'm as busy as a spider spinning daydreams. I'm as giddy as a baby on a swing. I haven't seen a crocus or a rosebud or a robin on the wing. But I feel so gay in a melancholy way that it might as well be spring. It might.